There's another drug. Another drug they don't tell you is a drug. It's a class 4 narcotic, alcohol. And alcohol is especially dangerous for people like myself, alcoholics. Robin, how do I know if I'm an alcoholic? Well, as one, let me give you some warning signs. Number one, after a night of heavy drinking, you wake up fully clothed going, hey, somebody's shitting my pants. Number two, you have a couple of cocktails, you find yourself on the freeway going, what are these fuckers doing going the wrong way? Number three, you get drunk, you go out for Indian food, you wake up in Bombay with a camel licking your balls. Ta-da! You are an alcoholic. And some people say, Robin, I'm a functioning alcoholic. Which is, you can be one. It's like being a paraplegic lap dancer. You can do it. Just not as well as the others, really. And they say alcoholism is peer pressure. Bullshit. Peer pressure for an alcoholic is, come here.